My theme for my concentration was to do people or like my friends, and I wanted to do a close-up of my friends and then kind of show their imperfections. So for this one, you can see like I showed like all of his small hairs, and I added some here too just to give more like imperfections in it. But I like to show that not everyone is perfect, and well, there's no one that's perfect. And so when I started, I wanted to do like a close-up of the face and then do like a far-out shot. And so these were the first two I did. And so I just used pencil, and then I've kind of moved into charcoal. So these ones are darker. And then I started doing color. I'm using pastel for this one, and I did not know how to use pastel before this, like at all. So yeah, my other ones are in like pencil and charcoal, and this was my first one in color. I just think people are one of the most interesting things that are created, and it really helps me to think that God created us in His image, and if I am drawing people, then somehow I'm kind of drawing God's image, and I think that that's really cool. I think that God created every person unique and different, and I'm trying to show that it doesn't matter if those unique things are considered strange, but I want everyone to see that that's okay, and that like to show the close details so that everyone has little things that are not perfect, and that's okay. So in the beginning, I used just pencil, just regular colored pencil, and so it was a lighter tone. It didn't show as much contrast, and it didn't have any color. And then, so I did two pieces like that, and I moved from there to two more pieces where I used charcoal pencils, and so that can show the darks and lights better, and so it was able to show like the shadows on the faces and just more of the details better. And then after that, I moved to pastel, and so I did Peter's face and then Johnny, and those I like the most just because it can show like the most detail with the colors and the skin tones. I have a lot of inspirations actually. And actually most of the people, or like almost all the people that are in the art studio, like inspire me a lot. So like Jared's stuff is right here, and he's always been different like in his style than me, because he's more of like a broad stroke. It's helped me to learn not to get so focused on all like the super minor details, and that's just something I've needed to learn a lot. Everyone has little things like that, and no one is going to be perfect, but it doesn't matter, and that's okay. And we just have to accept who we are and accept who others are and just love each other, no matter what we look like or what our appearance is.